Anyway, that if you guys want to see the outside, here's the outside. It's lacking a bit of door functionality, but aside from that, it's a pretty great place to live, and I rec.